Akshay Kumar, who has wrapped up the shoot of his next film, Toilet, Ek Prem Katha, recently addressed the taboo around using a name like Toilet in his movie and said it is a real story and we should not run away from it. Speaking at a press conference held to celebrate the success of Jolly LLB 2, Akshay Kumar said,
I'm doing a film, Toilet Ek Prem Katha. Now that is a, I'm sure you guys know that 54% of India doesn't have toilets at home. Isn't that a very alarming thing? And which talks about this kind of, I got a great subject, I got a real kahani mili mujhe. So I said, I want to make this film. It's a very taboo thing to talk about. You know, when I announced the name Toilet Ek Prem Katha, to kai log ke phone aaye the, yaar toilet kyun rakh raha hai naam tu yaar, ki ye koi aur naam nahi hai ke tere paas. But that is, it is there on the face. I mean, I'm talking about what it is, Toilet Ek Prem Katha, and that is, it's a real story. Why run away from it? It is one of the biggest problem we have. Like, imagine, I mean, do you guys know there are about 1,000 children every day in India, 1,000 children every day in India dying of diarrhea? Do you guys know that is equivalent to 2 jumbo jets with children crashing every day? Isn't that an alarming thing? And this, you can note the fact, this is there. So I thought this kind of a film with commerciality, with realism, with comedy, with entertainment, with good songs, if I present it to the people, then they can understand it. Yahan to logon ke paas toilet hai, log toilet mein bhi jaate hain, wahan wo bana lete hain, apni dukaan bana lete hain. The government has made toilets. Agar main baat karne jaunga to it'll take about 2 hours for me to just keep on talking about it. It's a thing which I request you media to write about it very honestly and sincerely, because we require, another thing, India is number one, 54%, hum sabse aage hain, that we don't use toilets. We go sirf kheton mein jaate hain, bahar jaate hain, naalon mein khade jaate hain, and that's a shameful thing.
Toilet Ek Prem Katha, which also stars Bhumi, Pednekar and Anupam, Kher in pivotal roles, is a satirical comedy based on the unhygienic conditions in the rural areas of India.